continuing our forum work, picking up from commencement. I sink my weight into my right leg. I turn my hips slightly to my left as I sink my weight. And that action sends my right hand high, my left hand is low, my left leg draws in. I then step. As I transfer weight to my forward left leg at about the weight distribution point 50-50, I turn my hip, that brings my right heel around. My left hand is my high hand, my right hand rests on the table, parting wild horse's mane. There are three of these. So to get into the second one, just like our Tai Chi stepping, I sink, pivot my left foot to the outside, come forward, rotating my palms, stepping again, and for the final one, sink, pivot my forward foot outward 45 degrees, come forward, rotating my palms, and stepping for the third and final repetition of parting the wild horse's mane.